is playing out the remaining minute?
Yeah,
I farted. You farted? Oh crap.
Enemy force detected.
Hi there, MC here for Steel Falcons Gaming, and you're joining me once again for World of Warships. So right now, I'm laying down commentary for a game that I have recorded earlier, and now I'm with my son, Inigo. Okay, Inigo, what can you say about this game that we're seeing now? Alright, so for this game, I'm using the Tier 6 American cruiser Eagle. Right now, I'm taking a shot at that enemy cruiser. Up in that horizon for no hits. One good thing about this Cleveland is it's his high rate of fire. It doesn't have torpedoes though, but it sure can rain down hell on any enemy. As long as I engage just one enemy battleship or enemy ship at a time, I should be okay. Lots of shots fired, no hits yet. Do I suck? Okay, let's see. Not much lead in that shot or in that volley, so I'm taking a shot once again. Right now I should get a lot of hits. It's right there. And let's give him some more. Again, as I told earlier, high rate of fire. Just have to be careful so that I don't get concentrated fire from the enemy. Shooting at that ship who is going behind an island. And I still got him. Ah, take that! Turning my guns to focus on another target. Wait, there's one more here trading behind me. Let's take another shot. That'd be it. What do you think? No. You suck. Okay, so now I'm shifting my guns to focus on the enemy ships that are right in front of me. So focusing on those ships that would be a threat to me. Starting with this cruiser right here. That big one. Do I hit this time? I hit most mountain. Shooting once again from behind the island. Just trying to get lucky. Okay, let's see. There's a destroyer here. So let's try to kill that. I think focusing back on the easier target, which is the mountain. I hit the mountain. Okay, seriously, this time, let's see if I can hit that cruiser.
Torpedoes dead ahead.
Why didn't hit it? Oh, it's going back.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Oh, friendly torpedo got him. No, no, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. You wanna play this game? Yeah. Later.
Welcome home, sir.
Getting him, maybe. Nope. Just one hit.
All stations. Let's use reporting the position of a strategic target.
Explosive rounds this time. Shooting at that cruiser who's hiding behind the island.
Enemy destroyer.
Escape for you. Okay. I've been busy so far, focusing on the enemy, but looking at the state of the game right now, for the green team, for my team, we only have one destroyer, three cruisers, a battleship, and a carrier remaining, while the enemy still has two destroyers, five cruisers, just four cruisers now. A battleship and a carrier, but doesn't matter. We're still losing. Now I'm trying to find a way for us to still be able to take the win. What do you think? Can we still pull this out? Nope, nope. Let's see. Of so little faith.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Don't you believe that I'm the best player in the world? No, hell no. Hell no. Hell no.
Autopilot
so,
mode.
Plotting my course. Immediate objective is to try to take the B objective right there, the middle of the map, while still trying to keep my eyes open for any enemy ships that might be trying to kill me. Okay, let's start with this cruiser right here. It's not an easy target. Let's see if we can kill it. Did I kill it? No. Missed. Bad. More volley, see if I can hit it. And looks like still nothing. I suck. Do I suck? Suck too bad. Okay, about 35 seconds before I can capture this one. Hopefully I don't attract enemy's attention, so that I can claim this objective, but I'm not that hopeful. Here we go. 15 seconds remaining, as long as I don't get hit. In the meantime, I'm rotating my guns. There we go. That's the clock reset 40. Rotating my guns so that I can shot at this enemy cruiser. Come on, guns. I'm on fire.
The ship is on fire.
Let's try if we can destroy that thing. Come on.
Problem solved, sir.
This should take him out. That should take him out. No, no, no. Still alive. Come on. That should take him out. I think. Still alive. At least I'm all alone here. Maybe I can take this objective. What? What'd you say? You're bored right now? Because we're losing bad?
Yes.
Losing bad? 25 seconds till I capture this area. 20 seconds. There we go. Do you think I can take this out? Here we go. destroyer. This destroyer will kill it. Still, that cruiser is still alive. What? How did I miss that?
Torpedoes, dead ahead! Torpedoes to port! Torpedoes, dead ahead!
No, 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 no! Watch me dodge this! Yeah! Torpedoes! Keep this!
Heavily damaged!
From close range, you're gonna hit me with these torpedoes and I'm gonna kill him. Yeah, there you go. Now he's dead. Suck an enemy destroyer. Game state. My team still has two cruisers and one carrier, while they still have four ships. So it's a battleship and a carrier. Is this a comeback? Now it's just 3-3. You of little faith, I told you we'll win this. So yeah, let's see. Ship count is even, 3-3. Same type of ships. Hey, someone's shooting torpedoes at me. Anyways, but the red team is ahead on points. 715 points right now to 415 from my side. Against the clock, still 7 minutes remaining. Now we're trying to look for the enemy ships right here. And here's another one. We have a battleship. Shooting from behind the island. Does it get through? Some of it get through. It's nothing. Yeah, let's see. Even see him, but I'm shooting at him and I will hit him. Ah, yeah, just one hit still. That's a hit. I will set him on fire. Send him on fire. And run away, you battleship. Run away. What? Yeah. Now he's
fighter airborne.
On fire. Coward. See, I'm so good at swimming away, even if he has a bigger ship and bigger guns. Oh, good thing we were able to take out those planes. You know what those planes carry? Torpedoes. Torpedoes. Looks like we're going to torpedo that battleship too. They'll continue to chase him and shoot at him because he is scared.
The enemy is about to win.
Of two little ships.
Anti-aircraft gun crews are on normal alert.
And hit the mountain again. Oh, we were able to take out one more ship. So we're now ahead. We still have two cruisers and a carrier. Well, they have a battleship and a carrier, but they're still way ahead on points. Do you still think we can win this? Do you still think we can win this? Let's see. Come on, battleship, die. Still shooting. Not much lead. Armor penetrating shells. Okay, so one more ship remaining. And enemy team still ahead of us by 100 points. Now to figure out where that enemy CV is. Where's that Andrew ship? Do you know?
No.
Checking the map. Mode enabled. Hoping he is up north. And I'm trying to ask here. Ask my teammates, where is the enemy CV? It means carrier vehicle. It's an aircraft carrier. It's a big ship that carries planes. So my team says, sorry, no idea. Oh, there! So it's at the bottom of the map. It's south. It's way down south. So we still have... We just have 3 minutes remaining. I don't know if we have enough time to get to him or to get to the C objective. So... No, that's the plane. So those are the planes, those red torpedoes that you see flying. Those are dive bombers. Oh no, they killed our CV. So it's just two cruisers remaining for my team and one CV for the enemy, and they're still ahead. Just 2 minutes remaining. Uh-oh.
Autopilot mode disabled.
So with the enemy CV hiding, and the clock ticking down, no time for us to get to the enemy ship, and not enough time also to get to objective C, I think we will lose.
And less points.
And less points. Yeah, I think that's the way that we will lose here. They will be able to get to 1,000 points first, which is one victory condition. That means they'll win, even if we have more ships remaining. Do I still suck?
Not that much.
Not that much. Do you think you can do better than me?
Yeah.
Well, let's see. Anyways. Just playing out the remaining minute.
Yeah, I farted.
You farted?
Yes.
Oh, crap. Good thing there's not that many viewers yet of my channel, or else you'll be famous for farting. Okay, 37, 35 seconds remaining, and this is a loss for Team Green.
Fighter returning to ship.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we lose. Sorry, guys. Okay, that's it. That's another game for Steel Falcons Gaming, and thanks for joining me this time. Hoping to see you next time. Peace.